Hi, everybody. Just a quick reminder, if you're watching the election results tonight, I just want to make you aware of something called a red mirage. That's when some of the rural counties come in because they're earlier and faster because there are fewer votes to count. So don't panic if you hear people or see kind of Donald Trump winning in some of these swing states, because that happened before in 2020